Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video we're gonna customize and test drive and do a full review of a really special SUV. I think this is one of the most luxurious SUV that you can buy. So the car name is Enus Huntley S. It's based on a Bentley, but it has elements from many cars, so don't tell me in the comments it's that. I know this car is based on many cars in real life. So it can be a Bentley Bentayga, it can be a concept Bentley, but it's a little bit smaller compared to other SUV, but we're gonna talk about that later. If you want to check out the car that I just arrived with, this 4x4, I will put a link in this video description. I think it's pretty awesome. But now it's time to take this to customize this Bentley. I already have two customizations for this car, but it's time to do a fresh new one and the best one. As you can see, I have it for free, but if you don't have Criminal Starter Pack, that's a starter pack when you get some cars for free when you buy the game. If you don't have that, you have to pay money, and you can find that car on Legendary Motorsport. So the car, it's right over here. Now it's black and white. I think I have one on my channel, black and white. It looks pretty amazing, and I also have a very luxurious one. I told you I'll put a link in this video description, so you can check it better. First, we're gonna take the best armor, best brakes, best engine. And now, before you change parts, let's go straight to painting. I have my plate number, but I have to make it yellow and black. And now let's go to paintings to paint the car and choose a nice and the proper color for this car. We can play with some grays, and we can make it into two shades of gray, and it will look awesome. But maybe I want something a little bit different. You know what, let's see some metals really fast. Also, it will look very nice with gold and black. But I have a luxurious one with some brown colors, and maybe today I will do it different. I am thinking about this orange or the metallic one. I think it looks pretty awesome. You know what, let's check out the metallic color, because I just saw you cannot put primary color a matte color until, at least for now. But I love this orange, not the brighter one, this one. Let's see, maybe the lime yellow, it will also look very nice. Or the race yellow or the lime green. Yeah, not bad. With this beautiful headlight, we have some beautiful headlights, but again, we're gonna talk about that later in the video. You know what, the color that I'm thinking of is this orange, the regular orange. And the pearl effect, it have to be black. I don't want no pearl effect, that's a must for me. And secondary color, I can check out. Oh, I think the matte black looks awesome, and with this orange we have a pretty amazing car. I also want to check out something little bit crazy. No, this is ugly. When you combine two very bright colors and powerful colors like this, the car just looks awful. So don't skip video parts on my when I customize a car, because I always try to explain you what I am doing, if you know what to learn what I am doing. Now we have to put something like this black. This black works with every color, in every color scheme, and it's safe and it looks very awesome. So I took the matte black, and now finally we can change the exhaust. As you can see, the regular exhaust that we have, it looks pretty awesome. But maybe we can find something better. Ooh, this one is aggressive. But I will take this dual titanium exhaust. Now let's see the hood. Because as you can see, we have some hood options, which is always nice. But I will take the vented hood, this one. It's simple and I like it. The horn, we will keep it stock. The headlights. For me, it's a must to take some blue headlights, because when I have clear headlights, the light, it feels brighter, as you can see, and clearer. I love that effect. So that's why I'm taking the blue headlights. What else we have? We have the roof. We can put the roof rack. Let's take it. It doesn't look bad. It looks very nice. Sometimes people ask me, why do you put competition suspension on SUV or 4x4s? For a better stability, and when a car is lower like this, look at the other difference. How nice it's looking lower. It's another car. It's just amazing. So take that. Take the best race, the best transmission, turbo, black windows. Obviously, you can keep the original rims. They look quite nice, but definitely I will not keep them because I have something in mind. And in order to do that, we have to buy some really cheap rims, change the colors to black, and now we can see which rims fit the best. So I spent some money just to see which are the best, because I love these rims for a SUV, for a luxurious SUV like this. I also like, let me show you, these ones. They look amazing, but they look quite sporty, and this is more like a luxury SUV. Also this one, if you want to make the aggressive look, maybe in the future I'll do an aggressive look, but now I go with something not a clean, but I don't know. It's quite elegant, the design that I took with this orange and black. So I will take the concave mega mesh, and I think they look, that looks amazing. If you don't put an aggressive if you don't go with aggressive package, don't take this design for tires. You want to keep it clean. Black tire smoke, and I think we are done, and let's go outside to test this beauty, because it's truly looks very nice, in my opinion at least. So here is the car. Oh my god, I really enjoy it. I really think it looks pretty nice. I nailed it with this color, and we have an amazing sound. You know what, we're gonna do a full review in this video. So I'm gonna tell you everything that you have to know about this car, because I know this car very well. I had it for a long time, and it's a really awesome car. So if you want, let's talk first about the sound. As you can hear it, yes, we have some flames, but the sound is not that powerful. But because we have some flames and the sound is above average, I'll give it a 6. Now let's talk a little about the shape of the car, which is the best part, but it only also have some downsides. The first thing that I don't like when it comes to this shape, maybe are those tail lights. I find them a little bit odd. Yeah, they look a little bit odd. The second thing that I don't like about the shape, it's a smaller SUV. I wish for this car to be bigger, as in real life, Bentayga, the Bentley Bentayga, it's a very big SUV, and this one compared to other SUVs is not that big. It looks like a small class SUV compared to this Hummer. It's quite small, as you can see. It's not that tall. Also the length, I think it's, I don't know it yet, but it's smaller, definitely it's smaller. I wish for this car to be a little bit bigger. I told you, like the real life Bentayga. I wish this car have more liveries, and not more, to have liveries, because it doesn't have. And finally, but not least, I wish it has more mods, like bumpers, the most important thing, so you can change the bumper. That will be awesome. Okay. But overall, it's a very, very nice car that I really, really like. So it's a very nice car. I just told you what will make this car perfect. But I told you, overall, it's a very nice car. I'll give it a 7.5, maybe an 8, compared to other SUVs. One of the best looking SUVs in the game, after all. But they didn't pay that much attention to customization part. So that's a shame. Overall, I think it's looking very awesome with this color. Maybe this is the best customization ever that I made. Tell me in the comments if you like it as much as I do, because I really, really like it. Now let's talk a little about how fast it is. It could be a lot more faster for a Bentley. Yeah, big engine and it's fast, but not the most, the fastest SUV in the game. So for how fast it is, I'll give it maybe a 6.5, a 7, tops a 7. And finally, another review that I want to make is for handling. This car, despite that it's pretty small, it's not that big compared to other SUV I told you, but this car feels a little bit heavy when you drive it. So that's, maybe for some of you is nice, for some of you is not. The turns, it doesn't turn that well, so that's something that I don't like. When you turn, I don't know, it doesn't turn that well on the curves. So for the handling, I'll give it a 6.5. But overall, I don't know what is the full price, but I'll put it in this video description. So all the details, you will find them in this video description. Every single detail for this car. I don't know if it's worth the money because I got it for free. I had a criminal starter pack. But this, if it's under 1 million, I think this is a good car to buy, only because the shape, what it represents. I told you, this is one of the most luxurious SUVs in the game, definitely. From the front with this big wheel, it's the best luxury SUV in the game. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed this review. This is a good car and I really like it. If you are new to my channel, don't forget to like, subscribe and share. It's so important for me if you want to help me. I release at least 3 videos every single day, so hard work. So you can press that notification bell so YouTube can notify when I release a new video. Finally, not finally, I have an Instagram account where you can see a lot of my car pictures. So you can see a lot of cool car pictures there. If you follow me there, it will be on the screen and also in this video description, my Instagram. And now, finally but not least, you can become a member, you can become a shark by joining my channel. Click that join button and you can be a shark. It will help me a lot and you will have some really cool benefits. Tell me in the comments if you like the car and I will put some really amazing pictures with this one right now. Have a great day, be safe, bye.